Favorite birthday?
Favorite birthday? I don't have a good birthday. December 27th, 1995 is my birthday, so it's 2 days after Christmas. So it's always been an affair, and you know, hoarding as many gifts as you can get because people don't want to give gifts after Christmas. Man, I can't believe that was very fresh. I've never thought that out loud before.